What's going on, guys? We are back with some more UFC again. So it's strength on strength.
This round,
so
I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Perfect work.
What the fuck?
Nice block. Hey, you coming along? Really well. Nice punch. He felt that one. You've got 30 seconds. Let's go. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, shit.
Job in there. I can already.
Let's fight. Russian bitch. Nah, dude, I'm angry. I'm pissed out.
All right. I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. Let's get after it. Perfect defense. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Get over here.
That's the way. 30 to go. Show me. Great job in there. You land volume like that, you're gonna chop everybody down. Thank you. Let's get in there and move. Opponent is going to be no match for you. Great sequence of strikes there. Here we go. And 30 to go. Kickboxing damage. Good job. Beautiful job. Your kick slips.
Nice.
I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. Great work. Come on, kid. Let's go here. Next opponent is going to be no match for you.
Yeah, we can solve my takedown defense.
Today, I want to see you sharp and quick. Wow! Yes! Nice! Let's get after it. All right, pick up your pace a little, okay? More volume. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Come on, get money! Set it up!
Get off me.
Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on it. You're listening perfectly. Nice work.
Yep, let's go.
And coming up next is the UFC welterweight division matchup.
My first ranked opponent. Let's get it.
Inside the octagon, round one getting underway here. As many of you know, he won his last fight by blistering knockout. His popularity has absolutely soared since. So with momentum tonight, we'll try to keep the winning streak and the knockout streak still intact. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice.
Oh, how about the transition to the ankle pick? Now we will see where he goes from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Oh, man, snapped his head back with the uppercut there.
You can see him throw his entire body into that uppercut. Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back in range.
No.
Oh, he's got the over-under. We'll see what he can do with it.
Nice kick. Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
Oh, he might be out.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, straight right. This fight! Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of
hip tosses him down. Oh, we'll see if he can advance position.
I mean, right into side control.
All right, half guard position for him here, and I can hear Dominic Cruz in the back of my head just screaming about underhooks somewhere.
Yeah, somehow. But he's right, right? He's so right in terms of if you're on your back in the half guard, one thing you can't be is flat on your back. You need to be up on an elbow,
right.
You need to be half on the side, and you need to control the far side underhook. It is a battle for underhook when you're fighting in the half guard position on the mat. Good stick.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially, but now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight.
Try to establish that jab. Trying to double up on that jab. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one? Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down. Right hand punch from the clinch. You don't know when that leg kicks coming.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie.
Take down, cut him. Take him down, cut him. Over and over, secures his takedown.
And with authority, goes to the judo throw right into
this guy was a boxer.
He's got a ton of options.
Doesn't gain top position.
What a beautiful takedown, but he just waited for 1 second, and his opponent reacted before he could secure his top position.
Both fighters back to their feet now.
And now he's secured back position. Oh, man, look at that. Picture perfect. Got to the leg, got to the position, got another beautiful takedown.
Let's take a look back at some of the replays, DC, and if you like the kicking game, that... All right, here we go, DC. Our next round is underway, and he's chasing some punch stat records tonight. That was some serious volume and efficiency in the previous round.
Normally, you see that in boxing, where a guy just throws so many strikes. This man has taken it to the octagon, looking to break all the punch records before tonight.
Clean left punch followed by the right. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Oh! Use her. Serve him up.
Yeah.
Back to the feet. And now he lands a combination. Oh! Oh! His head's still attached to his body.
The last time I saw an uppercut like that, it was Overeem versus Ngannou. And you know they still haven't found Alex Overeem.
Here, and this is just a means by which to recover. He is stuck. Oh! Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Oh, he's hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. Straight right.
Boom. Big jab.
And there comes the separation now.
Oh! Down he goes.
He's done. He's done. Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel. And that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
First rank
and there
fight.
He is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 5 seconds of round number two. The winner by knockout,
well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I didn't think it to the after party.
I mean, this is what dreams are made of. You dream of the knockout like this, and then the party after, where you and all your coaches get to celebrate the great handiwork.
He never had me wobbled. So I'm going backwards. Okay. Yeah, your takedown got me big time though. Item. Yeah. We don't duck nobody.
Some good technique and form this round.
Good work!
That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Nice punch. Nice punch. You felt that one?
I mean, that would not be bad except for the fact that I never really used the
hook. Your hands. Yeah, starting to fall apart. I love it.
I prefer to use jabs or...
Oh, wow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. Got 10.
These hands are getting too good, man. These hands.
That's what I like to see. Good, clean. Speed, timing, reaction. That's the goal today.
Damn, that's good.
Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Today, I want to see you sharp and quick.
Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Beautiful combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Good. Keep going. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock.
Yeah, I'm not trying to have my leg get broken because he checked the kick. I'm not trying to play Conor McGregor. Yeah, the cheap guy is just hype.
I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. Huge!
No, I believe it shouldn't be so to meet the mats for the rest of the training camp. Okay. Okay, first round. I don't do this pussy shit.
Today, let's go in there and get after it. Easy! Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Now, I'm gonna try to get to that wee good place of peak fitness. But I'm also gonna have to knock you the fuck out, mate. I had a little bit of hype. Post on social media. that every week.
Let's get out there, attack the legs, take them down, and get on top. All right? Good, good. Moving on to the next one. Scramble there. Position!
Put down the transitions.
Come on, 30 seconds left. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Good level change. Come on. All right, great job. I need you to slow it down.
I'm improving so fast. We're getting on the fourth week. Yossi. He's a fucking pussy.
Speed, timing, reaction. That's the goal today. Defense now. Defense, defend that sub. Yes, yes, you see? That's it. Nice work escaping. The position. Let's improve that position, okay? Keep working. Finish it now. There it is. There it is. Let's go. You got 20 seconds. You have to stop him from moving. That's the name of the game.
Man, yeah, I tried to hype this fight up. I tried. But it's just not bloody good enough. Yeah, I think I'm not good before I go in the fight. Where's the primer? Yeah, so I'm gonna wanna keep him in the stand up.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Number 15 Gomez versus number 15 Clark. Or number 15 Gomez versus unranked Clark.
Well, So here we go with round one. This young contender has won his last three fights, and as many of you know, each knockout more impressive than the last. He'll try to extend the knockout streak here tonight to continue his path toward title contention. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Oh, man, that's a nice kick right there.
He's doing a great job of landing that kick over and over again. Sliver kick, if you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
He blocks the punch.
Ooh, big shot lands.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses.
Wow, actually got the takedown.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Strong kick to the outside of that lead leg for him there. You do not want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. He does not wind up on that kick, but he somehow is managing to land it with so much force.
Hey, he's off balance.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up? Look at how he turns his hip into that leg.
Lands a big elbow there.
Oh, that was a really nice takedown.
Oh, and he's back up again.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Just misses with the straight right.
Oh, wow, those leg kicks are already taking effect.
And they separate.
Nice punch land over the top.
Another shot here.
Level.
Oh, nice pop there from the crowd as he finally gets the takedown. He stayed committed to the offensive wrestling, and now he has his opponent where he wants.
A side.
The hip toss as he takes him down.
Oh.
We'll see what he can do with it.
Right into side control.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. All right, great position for him here. He's got the full mount. See if he can get that ground pound going.
Oh, he's got to get it going, but he can't rush. A lot of times, guys get in the full mount, and they rush. They get nervous. They're like, oh, my goodness, I'm winning. Reality is, you're winning, but it can change in a matter of seconds because then another big takedown.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. And he landed the right hand there.
Big punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
That's perfect.
Right now we take a look back at some of the highlights. He has had his kicking game going early and often tonight.
I've lost.
I mean, on point,
I'm
right?
So far.
He knew that this was going to be a way for him to take.
All right, we'll see how it goes here in this next round. A high number of kicks landed there in the previous round. And at some point, these are going to really start to take their
time. They do start to take an effect whenever you're taking kick after kick after kick. And watching him fight with that knowledge and that patience shows his fight IQ.
Just missing on the uppercut there.
Beautiful body.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket.
Punch over the top.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come with me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found a set of punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it.
Punch coming. It's blocked.
Got him whip his hip into that kick.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here.
Calm down.
3 minutes to go. Oh, he gets tagged. Nice combination there. It might not be a bad idea for the opposition. Oh, he's strong tonight.
The biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut land.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Yeah, looks like. might be out. Second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need to control posture on the bottom, and if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes on your opponent.
Oh, vicious kick to the outside of that lead leg. You got to start checking
you
these, man.
You got to check these kicks for.
Oh! Oh!
And down he goes.
Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
Number two, declare the winner by knockout, Gomez.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out cold.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.
More total strikes. More significant strikes. Yeah, yeah, he never had any wobbles. Covington is the champion. You're right, I'd hit, it wouldn't happen to you. I'd hit you half as hard and you'd go down. Dana White. Yeah. Speaks. Okay, so we're just gonna like see what kind of like fighter he is. So it's strength on strength. Thank you. that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.